look, hey, we're at the SMO race out here at Wild Country. Taylor and I is out here selling shirts. Hey, so this group right here, so this guy right here, he wasn't going to buy a shirt, and I told him, look, if you buy a shirt, I'll put you on YouTube. All right, dude, hey, so what's your name?
Landon Stinson.
Where are you from?
Greene County, Mississippi, right
what's
here
your
in
name?
Hometown.
Caitlin Stinson.
Hey, you got something right there on bait, don't you?
Woohoo!
You got it on 350?
2 weeks away.
2 weeks away out here at the mud park watching these mega trucks. Hey, y'all having a good time out here, though?
Yes, sir.
Hey,
yes,
dude, I certainly do appreciate it. Thanks for the support,
yeah, thanks,
man.
Thanks, sir. Thanks, sir.
Hey, good luck with your baby.
Thank
you. And see y'all next time.
That's right. Uncle Pack.
All right, baby.
Yes, sir.
Y'all be good. Look, it's the SMO race here at Wild Country. Look at this cat.
What's up, Uncle Packy?
What's up, baby?
Man, what you doing?
Hey, so what are we doing out here today?
Well, man, we're going to sling a little mud. What else are we going to do?
I hear you.
We've been in the same Mississippi mud with some of the baddest trucks in the country. I'm talking about we got them from Texas, Florida, Georgia, Alabama, Mississippi. We even got them all the way from, let's see, where did he say he come? West Virginia. I'm talking about a long way.
So this is the first race, right?
First race of SMO 2020 season.
So they're all out of quarantine. They're ready to do it.
Well, you know what you're talking about, that quarantine. They say you got to have alcohol to clean all that stuff off your hands, all that.
Oh, there's plenty of that
out
here.
We got plenty of alcohol out here, man. Yeah. We're going to be breathing all night long.
Well, look, man, I hope it's a great event.
We're going to have an awesome event.
Hey, we're going to send it. We're ready.
We're going to send it two at a time, racing back to the finish line.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Later.
All right, buddy. Well, Uncle Packy done found Mr. Duke Bohannon. Look at that. Man, look at this new shirt he's sporting. Duke
nice.
Bohannon 2020
Ain't
with the Trucks
nice.
Gone Wild logo. My buddy Wister Richie print that for you?
Well, I don't know if Wister printed it or I think Chris had it.
All right, give us an update on that truck of yours, man.
It'll be ready in a few weeks.
Ready in a few weeks.
Yep.
Loud and proud?
Oh, yeah.
All right, man.
A new look when it comes out.
Hey, I'm sorry I missed you out here today. You want Uncle Packy's favorites, buddy?
Appreciate it.
All right, man. If it ain't my old buddy Monsterado. Man, what's happening?
Ain't much going on, man. Ready to go racing.
You ready to get out of the house? All that quarantine mess, you ready?
Yeah, man.
Feel good to be back behind that wheel?
I guarantee you.
We fixing to send it?
You know me.
I know, yeah, you're right about that. Hey, I still appreciate you supporting Uncle Packy's logo there, buddy.
No problem.
Hey, let's get it done today, okay?
Thank you.
All right, buddy.
All right, here we go. Y'all know. Hey.
Screaming Demon, buddy.
Ready to go, man.
Tell them your name.
Mike Dennett.
Mike Dennett and Screaming Demon. So you tired of the quarantine stuff too?
Hell yeah.
You ready to get here and stretch your legs on some of this horsepower?
Oh yeah.
Let's get it done today, buddy.
Yep, it'll get muddy.
All right, man. Good luck to you.
Yeah.
coming at you from Leakesville.
Yeah.